Breaking news. Dolph Ziggler and Bobby Roode have defeated the Street Profits tonight on SmackDown to become the new SmackDown Tag Team Champions.